ha. May you have many more birthday to come. I love you. Take good care of your health.
And say to you, I am so thankful that I was blessed with a sister like you. Especially when it comes to trials, problems, you're always there to support us. As an eldest sister at the brand, I think you deserve to be the best sister. No? And what else I can say to you is that take care of yourself. I know you're going already, moving forward to your senior citizen. Take care of your health, no? And have a blessed, happy birthday to you. And more birthdays to celebrate to come. With also, I greet you with my wife and also Yalin, my daughter. Happy birthday, Auntie Brent.
A giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion, down in the jungle, I am a
marching man, I am the people,
I am the people,
thank you very much sa lahat ng tulong na binigay mo sa amin, sa mga anak ko, and God bless you, we love you, and take care of yourself. From our heart, from the love family, bye, and happy birthday.
From that star up in the sky, from that mountain peak up high, hey, I made it.
Happy birthday po, Tita.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Ate Ben.
Ingat po.
God bless, Te.
Okay. Ingat kay Latyan.
Just enjoy your life to the fullest. Go, go, go!
Happy birthday, Ate. Ngayon, 60 years old ka namin. Ingatan mo lang ang iyong kalusugan at maging masaya ka. Maging magsipin masyado yung mga problema. Thank you.
Happy birthday! You're 16 now!
March 1, 2016. Happy birthday, Brenda! For all that makes you happy, this is a very, very special day for you. Wishing you more blessings and good health on a great year ahead. Siguro magbabago ka ngayon kung ito kasama yung nila na Pilipinas, hindi na kagaya nun na pumapasok ka dahil ka lag-awa. Pumapasok ngayon kung ikaw retired na kung wala ka nang iniisip ko sa maka, hindi na last hour yung pag kasi para ka nakabakasyon na kanya siya mararamdaman mo rin niya sa sarili mo para ka lang magbabago. Yan lang ang masasabi ko sa iyo na Brenda, happy birthday and good health. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Mommy. Now that you're 60, I wish you all happiness, good health, and a really good relationship with God, syempre. I wish I could...